Hello and welcome. My name is Manisha Shivaramani and you're watching Fact Check. There is a picture that is going viral on social media that shows a child protecting his baby sister. People on social media claim that the picture is from Kashmir and the boy is protecting his baby sister from rounds of firing. But is it actually from Kashmir? Fact check time. The viral picture is not from Kashmir, but it is an old picture from Syria. After the abrogation of Article 370 from the state of Jammu and Kashmir, several such pictures are going viral only to mislead people. The picture was first published in 2015 and it was republished recently by a Facebook user. Social media is flooded with misinformation and misleading photos claiming to portray the situation in Jammu and Kashmir. In August, right after the abrogation of Article 370, a picture of injured mother and her baby went viral. The picture claimed that India's brutality has turned Kashmir into a living hell. The picture was posted by Facebook page Kashmir Art on August 22nd and has been shared for more than 900 times till the time of filing this story. The picture was not from Kashmir but from Gaza and it was clicked way back in 2008. The untampered version of the picture is available on Getty with its true caption, which says, Samira Balusha sits with her surviving daughter Iman, 15, and son Mohammed, 15 months, waiting to see the body of her daughter Jawahar Balusha, aged 4, during the funeral held for her and her four sisters who were killed in an Israeli missile strike on December 29, 2008 in the Jabalia refugee camp in the northern Gaza Strip. Well, that's all for Fact Check today. If you like the video, do share and subscribe to My Nation. Thank you so much for watching.